Hey everyone, my name is Griffin Dexter with Husqvarna. Here today with Swap Moto Live's Dennis Kirk Tech Tip. So with the new 23 models and the new linkage and shock design, it requires a pretty specific chain tension. Last year's models we recommended right around 60 millimeters of chain slack. And this year we've upped it up to about 65. So the tools recommended for the job or that you'll need for the job is a 30 millimeter socket for our new axle, a 10 and a 13 mil wrench, and Motion Pro makes this trick little chain sag scale. If you check to see now, right at about 55, close to it. So removing the shock and the linkage bolt is just for the demonstration of the video to show tension on the swing arm as it travels. So to show that this is too tight, you pick up the rear wheel and you can see that it binds quite a bit once it starts going up through the stroke, and that's just clearly way too tight. So if your chain tension is too tight, you're putting strain on the swing arm and the drivetrain as well. Okay, so with your chain tension being too tight, you're going to back off the 13 mil here. Like I said, we have everything loose for the sake of the video. Since we're a little bit tight, we're gonna go in on the 10. We'll go about 3 there. Anchor's on this side. We'll do the same thing to this side. You wanna try to keep your adjusters as even as possible. So we'll use our Motion Pro chain scale right at about 65 there. So now we'll run it back through the stroke again. And you can see where it gets to the tightening point. There's still plenty of slack there, which is what you want. All right, so we're gonna go back through and snug everything up. Run a rag through the chain there on the sprocket. So that pushes the front or the rear wheel up against the blocks. And then I like to do these guys first so that the blocks don't move. So for snugging these guys up, you want to take your 13, your 10, and you want to keep your 10 kind of positioned where it's at so it doesn't move the your axle blocks, mess with your chain tension. There. And then we'll take our 30, snug up the axle. There. And then always like to double check, make sure that we're within adjustment. And you want to go from the bottom of your chain guide there, your chain slide. So as you can see there, we're right at about 65.
Yeah, so obviously now, after you're done adjusting, now's a good time to lube up your chain. And at Husky, we use all Motorex products. And Motorex products are available at Dennis Kirk as well. And this is all personal preference. I've seen guys go from the top or the bottom. But me, I always like to go from the bottom. So if you have a new generation Husky or KTM, that's the proper procedure for adjusting your chain. And like I said, we recommend 65 millimeters of slack in the chain. So don't run it too tight. Thanks for watching.